remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Ooh, 1 hour. So, what quest should we do, Heb? Let's see what we got. We got the Savior. The Saviors, yes. Okay, here we go. Alright, first up we got the Saviors. Let's go. Locate people who can take you to zero. Take you to the location.
What were we doing again?
We're locating people who can take us to the next area. Yeah.
Yeah. That's going the professor guy.
I'm looking forward to going somewhere new.
Yeah. Yeah, got time before something as well.
Crane, one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Take care, Brecken. Brecken, Brecken.
Is there anything that's gonna be in our way?
It's gonna be dark soon, so we'll have nasty things in the way.
Let's go over to my waypoint now. It's gonna be a safe house. Oh yeah, gotta go around this cliff. Oh, this is actually a trail, right?
Yeah, I think this is the right way. Let's check the map.
I think
kind of. I can't see the thing on the map. Where the hell is the destination?
It's on the other side of the tunnel.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's over there, I see it. Yeah.
But I marked a safe house not far away from
there. Sun's going down.
Indeed it is.
Time's running out. Brains.
I shouldn't have been talking like that.
Delicious brains.
Okay, I'm at the safe house almost, I think.
Sweet. I should be there momentarily. I can't wait to get out of this. Booyakasha.
It's a hard lockpick here. I'm gonna try to take that.
Yes, I'll cover you. Yeah, you can really hear the wind when it gets dark. A sense of ill omen ahead.
This is the tower. If you still haven't made it to someplace safe, do it now.
Do it now.
Lather. Punk a machete.
Pouch. Pouch and the vicious carving hammer.
Carving hammer?
I'll carve your skull.
Oh, this is the safe house.
Ah, it's the house that says safe on it. That makes sense.
Is it safe though?
I don't know. But I'm on top of it. Is this it? Or is it the one below?
My terror. Ah, here it is.
Ah. Sweet.
Sleepy time.
Hey, there's a whole pack of spam here. Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. And we got some, what's that? Some dahamavar and mini ravioli. Delicious.
It's fish, actually. It's in...
We've got two big gallons of water there. That'll do nicely. Very nice. Very homely. Right, let's go to sleep, shall we?
Or waiting for night time and then sleep.
Yeah.
It's raining outside.
Well, at least in hot climates it only rains for a little while.
Yeah. Oh, can't use my grappling hook.
Unlike in Nordic countries where it rains for days.
Well, we're never stops.
Yep. Pretty much. Oh, I'm in a safe area, okay. Yeah, I've left a safe area.
Okay.
What the hell?
The broadsword is pretty cool.
Why am I throwing bottles and stuff? There we go, grappling hook. I like threw a empty bottle of whiskey for some reason.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah.
Is it just to make them flammable or something like that?
It's just what's left of last night's repast. Oh shit!
Stuff going on, baby.
Why are we teetering on the dog chef, Phil?
I'm still alive.
Somehow. Oh my goodness.
Okay, we're supposed to be down here. Something.
Yeah.
Oh, spitter.
Kill the spitter.
This seems like it's it.
We found it. Where is it?
Oh, it's just like the other safe house.
Ah. We need to talk to a man about a dog.
Yeah.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling Punk people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through, Jade.
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah. That's right. And now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but...
So you just have to stand here now?
But. And it's a big but.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really?
This guy's a dick.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Right.
Uh-huh.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Continue to kiss and then. See, slumps is 500 meters.
And then it's like, you see, that's why you're polite and nice to people. You never know who it might be. Should we go then?
Yep. Almost a new area now.
Let's find the tunnel leading to the slums.
Are we able to get back though?
I presume so, yeah. Why?
I just wonder.
Well,
in case we want to do the side quests sometime.
Well, you would think you can, since everyone can jump in each other's games and do you like missions way back. So.
Yeah.
We're making friends.
We spent a lot of time here.
We did. We killed a lot of shit here. So much shit. Oh, we got Rises, man.
Okay, kill them all.
Kill them all.
It's not too hard.
I wonder what these guys are doing here.
Giving us survival points.
Yeah. They were just there so we could kill them.
Look this.
Oh, very nice. Sweet.
Electrifying,
yeah.
Yeah, if you got it too, yeah. Oh, is that our broadsword? No, it's katana. Okay.
Katana, yeah, I still got the old katana. Yeah.
I wonder if they fixed the weapon. Weapon troubles, what to call it?
The troubles. The weapon troubles, I don't know.
It was when you get the high level, you only get katanas, I suppose. Well, at least that's how it was before.
Yeah. We shall see.
Yep. a two-handed weapon, you can really level up your combat fast.
Yeah.
Okay, are we going the right way? Yeah, we are.
But the trouble is, they keep grappling me before I can use my two-hander.
Yeah, it's something.
It's
Oh my, watch out.
I was grappled.
Yeah, it's odd.
Couldn't move.
But the explosion made you free.
I'm free by the explosion. Yeah. Well, again. Okay, that was weird. When you freaking hit them. Sometimes he doesn't strike fast enough. He's really, really slow.
It's so. What? Just flying, executing them. Okay, nice. Are we supposed to get on the bridge?
I don't know. Maybe. It's. I guess so. Get on the bridge. Oh shit.
See, it might be, yeah. It's a police car here. Heavy locked, nay, very hard locked. Should you unlock the car? Or should you just,
Might as well check it out. Sometimes hard locks have good stuff.
Yeah, especially very hard. Oh, got it already.
Good job. Hey, a vicious, I've got a vicious katana.
Nice.
Very nice.
How much damage?
How much what?
Damage.
Let me check. Let's see, vicious katana is 339 damage.
Oh, here's another one.
It's not bad. It's not as good as the one I have, but it's a solid backup.
Yeah, in case we run out.
He's fallen and he can't get it up.
Got this one too. Sweet. Oh, there's a saber.
Excellent. Oh, I got a superior crude pick.
I got a nice I'll grab it anyway. Upgrade as well.
We are at the tunnel.
Yeah.
We have arrived. Again. Didn't work.
We can charge it before we go in as well. That might be a good thing to do.
Do what?
Like, start charging it before you go in, or in midair we can do it too.
Yeah, I do that, but sometimes he doesn't strike in time.
Should open the ambulance and get some medkits?
Yeah, let's get some medkits going. I'm a bit low on health actually. Pop a medkit.
There's another one.
Could hear the screams of the undead.
There we go. Another medkit.
Sweet.
Another police car.
How do we repair again? I've forgotten.
Hold R, I think.
Was it R? No, it didn't work.
Hold it for a while.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you gotta be standing still, of course. Yeah.
I got this police car open.
Alright.
Another pickaxe.
Let's see. I've got an exceptional climber's pick. 436 damage. That's very nice. I'm full. Hang on. I need to drop something. I'm gonna drop this shitty machete.
I want a good blueprint for my road sword. That's kinda cool. Oh, hold to enter sewers, of course.
Yes.
Sewer level.
I wonder if it's gonna be an actual level or if they're just gonna take us through.
Hopefully it's just a tunnel.
It's quite dark.
Oh, is that bit? No, it's just a door.
Knock, knock, knock.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
It is a sewer level.
It's pretty big, yeah.
Yeah.
The map doesn't say anything.
Hmm.
Oh, we can't use our weapons though.
No.
Oh, it's like a safe house, I guess.
Yeah.
Look, Dad, it's Mr. Crane.
This reminds me of Metro.
Yeah, this is like the slums.
Look, this bastard.
Oh yeah, it's him. Our friend Dawood. Can we punch him? Let's see if we can punch him.
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
Oh, you got the sword.
Yeah. So we can't do anything about it because he's here now.
Just shoot him.
Yeah.
It's Hazan.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Okay.
Enough. Very sincere.
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Whoa.
Okay. That's not the point. That guy is strong.
Yeah. You're not making this job any easier. Yeah.
Oh, it didn't push it more.
There we go. Whoa.
Yeah, I guess we have to just hold our breath.
Yeah, I guess so. Whee! Your unspilled skin point.
Seems like someone's failed going through there.
Yeah.
Seems like you're supposed to get up here.
I think so, yeah.
Probably want us to do some, they want us to do parkour, but we got grappling hooks.
Yeah.
Much point of parkouring anymore.
Nope.
Or jumping puzzles at least.
Yeah.
Oh, here is some gun. But we already got that.
Some pistol ammo. I'm full though. Yeah.
Okay, that's where we're supposed to go, it seems.
Oh. Ooh.
Zombies running.
Yeah. Is that some runners?
Is that supposed to be scary though?
I don't know. We're supposed to go down here, there's an arrow.
Yeah.
Whee!
We tried to keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there.
Medium.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, yeah, though.
Medium is not much point for us, though.
Ooh.
I can't see shit because I got stuff on my lens.
Oh.
Oh well, it's drying up now.
Yeah, it's. Yeah. I had a bit of that. So
it is a bandit.
We can jump over these guys if you want, or we can like wade your way through them. And so.
We'll either way, we'll through them.
Yeah. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Ooh, there's a double barrel shotgun up here. Nice.
Ah.
Don't really like double barrel.
Okay,
bring it!
Okay, we had to climb parity teams.
Yeah.
Oh, we probably supposed to do it from the start.
Oh, yeah, no. We were.
Oh, there's a big guy here. Oh, well, you got up. Hello. Ow. Ow. Hold on. There was a boomer in there, okay. That's where I did so much damage.
Sorted.
Okay. It's probably supposed to open this.
Yeah. You can do it.
Yeah. Yes, I got a repair without losing a repair.
Nice. We made it. Almost.
So far.
Yeah, so far. Hello!
Right one up.
It's in the chest.
Pouch.
Cigarettes and coffee. Ooh, a hard luck. Okay.
Could you hear that?
You what?
That the clunking sound.
Yeah, yeah, clung clung.
It's me drawing around a propane tank. Oh, there's a battle journal there as well.
We got a violent blade.
I got all. We should.
What's so violent about it? Hey, there's a battle journal here. And some rifle ammo, but apparently I'm full even though I shot a bunch of shit. Yeah, there's a police rifle here.
I think I already got the police.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like it's all the same. With the stats.
The big old police rifle.
Could you just grapple up this manhole?
I don't know.
Is that
what you're supposed to do? I don't know.
I don't see where else to go now.
Yeah.
Did we off track a little bit?
Could be.
Oh yeah, seems like it's supposed to go first.
Yeah.
Oh, spitter.
Hello, spitter.
Oh, I have unspent skill points. I'm gonna do that real fast.
Oh yeah, we do. We have unspent skill points. We got 2 in survivor for some reason.
Oh, 2 as well.
Let's see. DIY grenades, booster XL, boosters long lasting effects. Okay. Haggle. Yeah. Haggle. And trap bombs.
With the grappling hook, we are missing out on a lot of jumping puzzles, it seems.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at the walls there, the yellow pipes.
Oh, yeah, the yellow pipes, yeah. Cool.
You can just do this.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're supposed to go right all the way around and stuff, yeah. Oh well, I'm shit at those anyway, so.
Ain't no one got time for that either.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh yeah. Oh, did I not fall down sooner?
Do
don't see the point with these yellow pipes, no?
Yeah, no?
Damn, they stuck. Come on.
Hey, sorry, but I had no choice. Rise has me by the balls.
I think we're set up.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Well, we can just kill everyone that comes in our ways, can't we?
Yeah. I think that was supposed to be open, but it's not. So.
That one with pair?
Yeah. Dude, that was supposed to be open, but it's not. Because the guys are being Rise for some reason.
There you are. Oh, no, that, there is a lot of
people. Oh, we got an ambush, yeah. It's an ambush.
Swim in the pipes.
Swim for your life. It's still.
Oh. Just. Swim away along.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. See, swimming, swimming, swimming. Uh oh. Breath meter.
Oh, we haven't used more than that.
Oh shit.
Oh, straight up, it seems like the air pocket.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. La la.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna kick our ass.
Yeah. It's payback time, bitch.
Oh, it's a first-person shooter.
Yeah. Let's hope they got some bullets. It says rifle ammo full, but it's not.
How much ammo do we have?
Like 100?
I think that's full. Yeah. 120 is nice.
It's like realistic then, I suppose.
Oh, behind us.
Oh, boars.
Up the way we're supposed to go, I guess. I want to explore though. Maybe there is a blueprint or something like that.
Blueprint, where are you? I don't see anything.
Not yet, no.
There's no fat loot. Just gauze, nothing but gauze! Nothing but gauze and coffee and cigs. Gauze and coffee and cigs. Gauze and coffee and cigs.
More coffee.
Coffee and more coffee. Yes, I'm eating coffee. Yeah.
You're gonna be up all night.
Yeah. Or maybe do some coke. I'm up all night and it's no joke.
See, yeah. Are we gonna get that bushy thing in this long corridor?
I don't know. It's smoky. No sign of the bad guys.
Not at all.
Yes. There you go, up here, I guess. Yay!
Seems like we are arriving at our destination soon.
Yeah. A little late, but we still.
Game's actually pretty long.
Yeah. Coffee. Ouch. More coffee. More cigarettes. Have they just given up? They're just giving us cigs and coffee now and nothing else.
Yeah.
Well, they're giving up loads on the loot system. Yeah. They're just giving up on the variety of the loot.
Treasure chest.
Hey, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. It's full of cigarettes.
Wow. Could have been some gold coins or something.
Yeah, so there's some medallions and some jewels and some coins and some, you know, what, some fun.
Crack.
Yeah. And baking soda. I got baking soda.
Oh, it was actually like a.
Hmm?
There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, I can see that.
Should we just start shooting?
You go left, I'll go right.
Okay.
And we'll just take
Three.
That.
Two, one.
Go.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Right? Didn't stand a chance.
Tell everyone to stay away from the saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to
Hey, look who it is.
She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Oh, yeah.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Jade.
Made the three times kickboxing world champion. Nice. There's a statue here. Statue on the table.
Oh, yeah. But this place, there's something oddly familiar with it from a game.
Assassin's Creed? Maybe?
No. Maybe? It's a shooter game.
Oh, yeah. It's Counter-Strike, isn't it? That place in Counter-Strike?
I think it might be a co-op
like
match.
The villa or something, maybe. I don't know.
I think it might be a co-op match in Battlefield 3.
Ah, right. So many games.
Yeah, way too many.
There's rooms over here that we haven't explored. Rooms with stuff inside.
Bound to be a...
there's a
blueprint somewhere.
Computers here and stuff. They've all got blue screens. Of course.
Need to fix the shit.
Fix your shit! Can't hit the laptop, though.
Let's see what I have in the trash. Lockpicks.
Yeah. Yeah. Khajiit has coin if you have wares.
Nope, broke it.
No, absolutely useless.
Oh, something terrible.
Open a crack, but we can't go inside. We can only look.
I don't know how to open doors.
You can only peek.
This one, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
I open it inwards. It opens both ways. It's a bisexual door.
Yeah, lots of them in Dying Lights.
Oh, yeah.
But it doesn't look like there's anything more than.
Nope, let's get the frig out of here. Where are we going?
Upstairs, well, right front there, I think.
Yeah. The ramp shows the way.
Yeah.
Okay,